Hello.
Lovely day.
Brilliant. Oh, they're noisy, aren't they?
Okay.
Alan, we ordered that specially for you.
Did you?
Trying to come along at that time.
Thank you.
And he used to do these biblical sittings, and it's got a figure of Christ, and great big beard, and truly happy, and grey flannel trousers, and the disciples behind him, and the ferry going across. And it's all half finished, it's absolutely fantastic. If you're interested, it's well worth going to see that there. When we get into Cookham, we should be there by, I would think, just after 3. The plan at the moment, and I'm still awaiting to hear back from Nick, that we will be picking up the coach at 3:45. Cookham is going to be a very difficult pickup because there's no logical place. And the plan is, well, we get into Cookham and then we'll walk just down the road slightly to where the Thames path goes down a side road. And we'll wait there. And we'll walk on the roadside for the moment. When we get to Maidenhead, the plan is we'll be pulling in at the cafe where the others will be waiting for this cafe.
How much the bus in change?
The pub is where Thunderbird, well, I live here,
yeah.
Where Thunderbird chauffeur can't go.
Oh, yeah.
Jerry wrote the
story.
He said he was the barman.
Okay. You used to drink in there, you said?
Yeah.
And then on Wednesday, there
was another... So he obviously never around here, did he?
Yeah.
He's very good.
He is fabulous.
Very nice guy indeed. Yeah. Very, yeah, very on the floor.
Yeah. Very much. No, don't smell. It's beautiful.